The price of food has soared during the pandemic, increasing disparities, particularly for children who rely on free or reduced price lunch. New data shows food insecurity has increased in Minnesota and across the country. That's where families lack money or resources to obtain meals. One in six children were deemed food insecure, but due to the pandemic, it increased to one in four children. Now a local grocery store chain is teaming up with schools to help feed children this summer. Reporter Sonia Goins has more on a month-long campaign aimed at feeding students.
The program is called May Days to Feed Hungry Kids, and for the whole month, Cub Foods is teaming up with the nonprofit Gen Youth and Midwest Dairy to raise funds for school nutrition programs.
The Osseo School District isn't the only one where students are facing food insecurity. Many school officials say the pandemic made it problematic to feed students because of the hybrid learning system, and they anticipate families will still be struggling this summer.
We are always looking for ways to provide that food security for them. And so that's what we're looking forward to as we head into this summer and how to continue food options for our families.
Cub shoppers can help make a difference by making a financial donation or rounding up on their grocery purchase total at the register. The money raised would go directly to neighborhood schools where Cub has stores, including Brooklyn Park, Brooklyn Center, and Maple Grove.
Kids need nutrition. They need nutrition to grow, to thrive, to learn. And they need good nutrition. And it's hard if a parent is unemployed or if they don't have the facilities to make that food to give their children the basic needs.
In Maple Grove, Sonia Goins, CCX News.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.